boy do better? Let the pina see the colada. Hello, ladies. My name's Dan, and I'm from Hertfordshire. Dan from Hertfordshire. Girls, are you turned on or turned off? Whoa! Dan!
30 lights left on. Did you expect to start?
Not at all, not at all. I'm completely gobsmacked.
OK, let's get out and have a chat to a few of the girls. Adele! Mm-hmm. Tell me why you kept that light on.
I think he looks really trendy, and I do like a man with tattoos. I've got a few myself, so if you show me yours, I'll show you mine.
Oh. Right. Sam Cat.
Perfect compromise for both of us.
Yeah.
Like, from the waist downwards for me, and then the waist upwards for her.
Really? Jackie, why have you kept your light on?
Oh, he's lovely. I like his big muscles, and he's cheeky. I like that he's from Hertfordshire. I've got a lot of friends from Hertfordshire.
Oh, OK, all right. Great start. 30 lights on. Brilliant. So, Dan the Man is safely through round one, but will he still keep going strong at the end of the next round? Girls, you know the deal.
I'm an outgoing, caring, fun-loving guy who's not afraid to make a fool of himself every now and then. When I was a child, I did a lot of acting. I was put into an agency by my parents and always saw myself as the next Sly Stallone or Arnold Schwarzenegger. My sister's very important to me. Normally, we're always out together, usually getting into trouble.
Dan's a really good laugh to go out with. He's more of a friend than a brother. He's just a genuinely really nice guy, and any girl would be lucky to have him.
The biggest inspiration in my life, probably my granddad.
So what was your ideal type of woman then, granddad?
Quiet one.
The quiet ones. Brilliant.
He and I share the same passion for art. He also encouraged me to take up life drawing classes. Being able to draw the human form is a very good skill to pick up. I'm a caring, considerate kind of guy who's a bit of an old romantic at heart. So, ladies, leave them lights on.
Not a bad run. You lost seven girls there, but there's still 23 lights left on. Adele, you turned your light off when he said he was an old-fashioned romantic.
Yeah.
Explain.
I do like a romantic guy, but I don't know. How romantic are you?
I was brought up the right way. It's showing how to treat a lady with respect, you know, make sure she's taken care of.
Oh, well, and you don't like that? Oh, I'm not having any of that. Fine. Dawn, why have you kept your light on?
I can't put him down for one thing. My sister's my best friend too. Everything I saw there was really good. Yeah, you're definitely getting the thumbs up from me.
OK, then, all right. Natalie, why did you turn your light off?
You're absolutely lovely. Everything was fine until we got to the life drawing. And I'm quite a jealous person. I don't think I'd like you looking at naked ladies, I'm afraid.
Did you not have a close look at that video? I think we're an 80-odd-year-old man like that. Looking at the legs on it. Well, will Dan be painting the town red after round?